Earth's population, 100,000 years to reach 1 billion people. And then just 100 more to reach 2 billion. And only 50 years to double again to 4 billion people in 1970. We're nearly at 8 billion now. Bartlett gives the example of a beaker with a single bacterium in it, one that divides and doubles every minute. If you place the first bacterium into the beaker at 11 o'clock, and it's completely full by 12, at what time is the beaker still only half full? 11:59. That's what time it is for us. In 40 years, 32 billion people will fight to survive. They'll fail.